For physicists, neutron stars are puzzling. What form does matter take inside them? And what is the relationship between their radius and their mass? Only a few things are clear. The surface of a neutron star consists of neutrons, and the matter density increases from the outside in. And neutron stars are compact. They have radii of about 11 kilometers, but masses of one or two suns. One of the hypotheses that has to be tested to solve the puzzle is whether there is strange matter inside a neutron star, meaning nucleons with strange quarks. Our world is made up of atoms. Atomic nuclei consist of nucleons, positively charged protons and neutrons, which in turn are composed of three quarks. There are six different types of quarks, with only the up and down quarks forming stable nuclei. The heavier, strange quarks do not normally occur in our environment. If a nucleon includes one or more strange quarks, it is called a hyperon. To check whether neutron stars contain hyperons, we need to know more about the forces between the particles. For a given mass, repulsive forces increase the radius. Attractive decrease it. Hyperons can be produced and studied at the LHC particle accelerator at CERN in Geneva. In a proton-proton collision at the experiment ALICE at the LHC, around 20 new particles are created, including hyperons. They are unstable and decay almost instantaneously, but can be recognized by their reconstructed trajectories. By observing a proton-hyperon pair that leaves the collision center in parallel, the interaction can be measured. If their trajectories remain close, the force is attractive. If they diverge, the force is repulsive. The ALICE experiment succeeded for the first time in determining the strong interaction between protons and hyperons with high precision. Even for the rarest of hyperons with three strange quarks, the Omega hyperon. In the future, physicists strive to measure the forces between three particles. With these results, they will finally be able to solve the riddle of the neutron stars.